the Cowboy. I kind of like to snack on. I was just up in the Rockets trailblazing with three of the wildest. Close friends. We're talking time. Man, we was all sitting around the campfire late one night for a long day in the saddle. When one of them coached on up to me, he said, "Dixon Lee, I'm the toughest cowboy that ever lived. I was in the Arizona desert for 3 days without water. And on the fourth day, I came upon a cactus, and I skinned that cactus with my bare hands. And I received moisture from that cactus, and I lived. I am the toughest cowboy that ever lived." And the second cowboy, he looked at me. He said, "Dixon, honey," he said, "I am the toughest, the meanest, the roughest cowboy that has ever lived. I was riding my horse in these here Rockies, and there was a bobcat that jumped down on me and my horse. Hell, I grabbed that bobcat around the neck and I strangled him with my bare hands. I threw him on my horse and I rode him into town. I'm the toughest cowboy that ever lived." And the third cowboy, hell, he didn't say nothing. He just sat back, stirring the coals with his dick.
Man, I love it on the stairs, man.